At the palace, Mrs. Broadfoot and her son Billy proudly show the George Cross posthumously awarded to Radio Officer David Broadfoot, who deliberately sacrificed his life in an attempt to save others aboard the sinking Princess Victoria. Now another investiture at Buckingham Palace.